Could you blame your genetics for not keeping your New Year's resolutions? Let's talk about some genes in action. You might have New Year's resolutions like reading more books or spending less time on your phone, but whether or not you keep them could be related to your ability for self-control. Researchers looking at a pool of 1.5 million people found over 500 spots in the genome that were associated with behaviors around self-regulation and control, many in brain-related genes. So genetics likely plays a role in your self-control. Studies have also looked at the impact of the environment on self-control and regulation. One study looked at adolescents' abilities for self-control and found complex interactions between their genetics, their home life, and the parenting behavior they received, so the environment that you're in definitely matters too. And yet another study found that the influence of genetics on a person's ability for self-control increased as they grew from a teen to a young adult. This is a time when many people leave the influence of their parents' environments behind, meaning that the influence of their genetics can shine through a little bit more. So can you blame your genes if you don't keep your resolutions? Maybe a little. But it's not just up to your DNA, so if it matters to you, you should try anyways.